We'll start with you.
Well, Tina, Colby, big night for both of you, I know. There's been some times when you have not always told the truth, had to lie on occasions. That's part of the strategy of playing the game. I'd like for both of you maybe to give me a couple of instances where you did not tell the truth. And then do you feel that you have played the game as ethically as you possibly could have?
Wow.
Tina, we'll start with you.
Okay. I think as far as not telling the truth, for me personally, would come in to play whenever someone would come to me, like let's say Amber, because Amber was the one who usually would come to us before every tribal council and say, okay, who are we voting for? And at the point that it was Amber's time to go, we didn't tell Amber, say, okay, Amber, you're the one who's going out tonight. So that would be an incident of when the truth wasn't told. And as far as ethically is concerned, in playing this game, I don't think you can win it by saying, well, you know, that's a nice person, I don't want to vote that person off. I think you have to have more of a strategic mind. But I don't feel like that was unethical by any means. And so, by my definition, I feel like I played ethically.
Colby.
Dishonesty. I have one moment that came to mind was when I told Jerry if we went into the merge with the upper hand as far as voting and we took over, that she and Amber and I would take this thing on in. And that didn't happen. And that was one point of dishonesty there, because I told her that. And as far as ethics go, if being dishonest makes me less ethical, then maybe I had a struggle with ethics on this thing.